UC men's soccer set to conclude the season here at Kettler Stadium against UCF on Saturday night. It'll be senior night as Jack Clark and Christian Hay will be honored by the team.
They've been great. I mean, they've been program guys from day one. They're two local guys, Cincinnati kids, who, you know, took a chance to come to UC and do it in their hometown. And they've both been great. They've played. They've helped us, you know, in some big wins. They've helped us grow the culture and build the culture of the team. And so we want to send them out the right way in front of their friends and families tomorrow. And like I said, they're two guys who have made their mark here at UC. I think the guys, you know, we've had a good week of training. I think they want to send our two seniors, Chris and Jack, out on a good note. And it's also a way to close out our home schedule in front of our fans. So, I mean, I think that our guys are motivated, and I think that we'll certainly play a good game on Saturday. First and foremost, UCF is on a great run. They're unbeaten in their last five games. They beat UConn away. They just had a good win at home against Temple. They're the fourth. They're sitting fourth now in the league. So this is a big game for them because they do need points to solidify themselves in the top four so they can make the conference tournament. From our standpoint, you know, they're a team that their number 10 makes them go. He was preseason, you know, offensive player of the year. So we have to make sure we take care of business on him. Their wide players are very good. They do get forward well in attack. So we've got to make sure that we close them down well. And then in attack for us, you know, we've just got to get the ball to our key guys. You know, we've got to get the ball to David. We've got to get the ball in good areas in the wide places on the field, on the flank areas. And we feel we can get behind them in those areas. So, you know, it's going to be important for us to get our key playmakers on the ball. And then restarts. We feel that's an area that we've had good success in the past. Who knows what the weather's going to be like on Saturday. So, you know, if we feel that if we can execute on restarts, take our chances in attack, and then shut down their key guys, you know, their 10 and their two wide players and forward, then we'll have a good opportunity to get a result in this match.
Senior night at Kettler Stadium Saturday evening as UC battles UCF at 7 p.m. Reporting for GoBearCats.com, I'm Matt Noonan.